If you wait till you're good before you start, you ain't ever starting nothing. Like, you have to suck at something. And you have to get over the fact that you suck, or you'll never learn anything new. And so I think part of, especially this happens with believers a lot, but we want to come out the gate good instead of coming out of the gate with God.